I did a windmill. There was three of them taking a piss. I kept me cool, beat him at pool, now I had to think quick. It wasn't my manner, it was right out in the sticks, and don't ask me what happened, but something just clicked and I did a windmill. I did a windmill, and they fell in a rain of punches. I did a windmill, and they fell in a rain of punches. I windmilled the fat one first, and he went down like fat ones do. Then I windmilled the big one, and he went down quite quickly too. I windmilled the thin one, but he put up a bit of a fight, so I windmilled a bit harder and put out Mr. Skinny's lights. Fists and Martin scraping on the ceiling. Untold tattooed bodies reeling and keeling over. 15 miles outside Dover, 'twas over in a flash and executed with panache and, dare I say, a dash a dash. Claret? A couple of spots on the knuckles, but not mine. All of mine was on the inside, and it should be on the inside. And whilst on the outside, I could have died laughing. I did a windmill, and they fell in a rain of punches. I did a windmill, and they brought up all the lunches. What a top day, eh? Me, 10, Mugs FA.
You're a piggy in the middle. We could pick your shoes, face like a booze, giving it all to chat. What do you know? Fancy that, afraid I got to speak. Your girlfriend is a creep, you're turning her into a slave. You're the master of the keep, she's far too slim. She's standing next to him, a face that's to be fixing into a permanent grin.
A permanent grin. A permanent grin. A permanent grin. A permanent grin. I gotta stay fit up at the wall. A man like you, a man
like you. Taking it up again, you're the master of the game. The kids are growing up, they're looking all the same. I've seen you climbing far in the streets and in the war, looking great in a suit or as a cop, but sticking a foot. My definition of a man is an adult who understands they can write a situation with the shape of a hand. When you lost the spot from best competition and anger, like ladies to a rabbit. If there's anything that's going, it's you that's got to have it. You walk through the door, not just dragging on the floor. You're coming in for shit, and you're coming back for more.
You're coming back for more. You're coming back for more. You're coming back for more. You're coming back for more. I gotta see it through, but they want me to be. As far as I can see, I will never be a man like you. A man like you.
Song. If you feel like joining in, this is the chorus. It's very simple. It goes.
We are very fortunate in having with us tonight one of Britain's great romance is likely to give you a stiff neck. When every message of help is a hindrance, as pussy prick had his fun yet. But we didn't start the war. We're leaving the scar and come back for more. And this is for true today. Lend us your ears, we got something to say. We need our people, something. We need our people, something. We're grateful now, guess what? We're cheating every hour, defeating crystal power. A setback to the face, we'll beat to saving face. But we didn't start the war. We're leaving the scar and come back one more. And this is for true today. Lighten your hearts, we got something to say. We need a people's army.
There's a breeze up coming. radiating blinding light. Plastic decoration, empty rum and us aside. Set in our ways, contempt with that decay. We wave the flag of freedom while we keep it ready paid. Ever put yourself, as my blessing is hell. There's no one there to tell it, cause they don't know themselves. The well rehearsed lines of related politicians no longer rock the stars. We can see the self-destruction. 99 degrees, stand up and take a look around. Where there's been attention, it's just a game down. One another, the eyes just a bit is getting harder. There's a freeze up, there's a freeze up, there's a freeze up, there's a freeze up coming. Song. Just one political song, just one political song, to drop into the list that lasts for years and years long. Why, I wanna ride, why, ride, a ride on my own. Why, ride, I wanna ride, why, ride, a ride on my own. There's a freeze up, there's a freeze up coming. There's a freeze up, there's a freeze up coming.
Don't have that blue. outside. People taking showers, children and dogs playing with filthy needles. And people so drunk they couldn't fight each other. So don't you ever call me a word shy. So don't you ever take me as red. A bunch of spongy scum, they're spending a lot of cash on luxury items, cider and black hash. Even the boys in blue were holding their noses. Bunch of smelly dropouts signing crosses on their gyros. So don't you ever call me word shy. Don't you ever, don't you ever, don't you ever take me as red. Sick and tired of all this crack on the front of face and pale backs. Twisted dimes and thumbs, mind finding in this room black and white. We're gonna talk to us and then we tell us governments what's with them.
Pond life. Fermenting in his juices in the pit he calls a bed, smoking whatever comes to clammy hand, stagnant and furry too, releasing toxic gases, he's the drummer of a band. Pond life is a human casserole, sliding down to Archway to collect his old King Cole. They can't locate the croak, but they find a tadpole floating in some urine in a bottle by the bed. He can stretch a 16th across a fortnight if he only rolls one skinners in the cheesy popper stain. As resilient as the cockroach, evicted from one, he's got another gaff lined up a frog sleep away. Before you see him coming, you can smell the bleeder humming, scratching shrapnel for a can of special brew. He can squeeze more protein from a pack of cheesy Wotsits than your average dude can get from a barbecue. He's got a scabby mongrel, matted on the back with the semen of 100 other dirty scabby mongrels, choked around the neck with a piece of nylon rope, green and fringe connecting it to pond life. His mate snake Antichrist tried to eat him once, and would have done if Toe Jam hadn't pulled him off. And Plankton was a hand to administer the kiss of life, but that's only because she wanted him to peel her knickers off. Scab, plaque, dampy, vomit, rodent, dribble, nits. A tangled knot of toads around a pot of Evo stick. And shooting up Benlin in the gaps between their toes are stenchy scrib, herpes poo, and a little guy called Dose. Then there's thrush, dank, dribble, phlegmy, remold, tide mark, and pus, whose collective contribution is conjunctivitis. Now that leaves fungus, leper, clagnut, louse, speed, gyro, and slime. Jesus on a stick, it must be party time.
We are very fortunate in having with us tonight one of Britain's great undiscovered protest singers. Here with some of his own compositions is Mr. Wolfie Smith.
Thank you. Thank you. back into his jungle lair, for he is the harbinger of death.
Thank you. sharing the outrage. Now I'm looking for your sympathy, surviving of a daily crime like this, handing me the torch of humanity. For what it's worth. You're out of your mind. They give us up, perspective into the. They take away the us and give us a man. Trump wins. Trump wins. Love and bomb, what the fuck? Take my chest, switch me love. Over the edge, a leap in the dark. So you're wondering what Chuck these days is easy to find. If you think that's a coincidence, you're out of your mind. They give us life, perspective and truthy. They take away the yes and give us a me. John wins.
Silver hippie. I've got a silver hippie hanging off a silver chain, hanging round my neck, and the silver hippie's name is Jesus, and he's as incapable of loving me as the next silver hippie. Happy hippie, hippie, happy, yeah, me too, hippie.